business now has more customers. And they make more profits, which means they hire more workers. And the whole economy does better. That's how you grow an economy. Our deficit. Now, in fairness, my opponent has a plan too. The problem is that it's missing what President Clinton called arithmetic. So, you, just understand, my opponent and his allies in Congress tell us somehow we can lower the deficit by spending trillions more on new tax breaks for the wealthy. No matter how many times they promise to reboot their campaign, no matter how many times they start saying they're going to explain the specifics of this thing, they can't. They won't. They can't say how they pay for $5 trillion in tax cuts without raising taxes on middle-class families. They can't explain. They can't explain how they're going to pay for $2 trillion in military spending that our military has said won't make us safer. They can't explain it because the math doesn't add up. Now, my opponent may think it's fair that somebody who makes $20 million a year, like he does, pays a lower rate for a teacher or an auto worker who makes $50,000 a year. But I disagree. I don't think that's fair. I don't think it helps grow our economy.
Serve them as well as they served us.